It looks like he could be a student at Hexside. Oh, crikey.